I'm Justin from It's a Concept, and this is Weird Pickup Lines Part 2. Enjoy. Excuse me, is this the library right here?
The library, yeah.
I've never been to the library because I'm in the frat, but I have to find out how much a polar bear weighs, like for my animal biology class.
Oh,
do you know how much a polar bear weighs by chance?
I don't.
Just enough to break the ice. The name's Justin. Clever guy.
Hi.
All right, well, look. Excuse me. Do you like dragons? Because I love dragons, and that would be like a nice shared topic of interest to talk about.
Oh, not really.
You don't? Feel my shirt real quick.
Okay.
Just feel. You know what material it's made out of?
Boyfriend material.
I was going to say cotton.
Oh, okay.
So technically it's cotton, but it could be boyfriend material if you want to. I like your shirt. Where is it? Do you know where it's made?
No idea.
Made in heaven.
Oh my god.
You know, I could do this all day, but I actually have to go volunteer at a children's hospital real quick. So if you want to hang out sometime, I can get your number or your Snapchat. All right. What are your favorite dragon movies?
I don't know any dragon movies.
I'll give you mine. Yeah. Maybe get you going. How to Train Your Dragon 2. Not the first one, because really, he wasn't trained in the first one, and an untrained dragon is just like a cat, and cats are useless. Now look, let's see, Harry Potter the third one, because that's the only one with a dragon. Oh, what's the other one? Star Wars and The Matrix.
I haven't seen any of them.
I should show you some dragon movies. You know, I could totally tell I'm killing this interaction right now, so is it cool if I get your Snapchat?
Sure.
There's actually a sale going on in my dorm. Clothes are 100% off, so. Just on a roll today, just killing
you
it.
You are, I can tell.
Yeah. I got a win in Fortnite last night, so.
Oh my god.
I'm on a high. Dragons are the shit. Yeah, I'll do the scan thing. Carly, like iCarly?
Yeah.
You get that a lot, huh?
Yeah.
I know. You say, God, am I not doing this right?
It's like cold, yeah.
iCarly.
Yeah.
I'll never call you that again.
Perfect.
You get that too much, huh? Hey, are you Amish? It's a concept.
There you go.
Thank you.
Of course.
I'll see you around.
All right.
Thank you.
Hey, are you Amish?
Here's Hector Hall. Okay.
Is that a crossbow? What
no.
is that?
It's art. I think it has to do
it's
with
art?
Time.
Dude, that's so dope. Oh. Remember when Fortnite had the crossbow? And then they just got rid of it, man. That sucks.
Oh god.
Unlimited ammo, bro. They always nerf the good stuff, you know. All right. And then what's your major?
Business.
Business.
Yeah.
All right. Let's get down to business. I usually like Amish girls. That's why I asked. But it's okay if you're not. I was just wondering if you wanted to hang out sometime, like maybe once a month for the next 3 months. And if you like me, you can add 2 more months to the subscription.
Sure.
All right, I'll just get your Snapchat real quick.
Okay.
Catch you dudes later. Are you guys in a frat?
A frat?
Yeah, do you guys go here?
Well, this is just a field trip.
Oh, what grade are you guys in?
Eighth, they're in seventh.
You're in eighth grade?
Yeah.
You guys look like seniors in college. What? God. All right, I'll catch you bros later. In a few years, we'll kick it back with some brewskis or whatever.
She say, do you like me? I tell her, no, you're silly. I only like my bed and my mommy. I'm sorry.
I'm from, okay, so, like, I moved around a lot.
Yeah, yeah.
I lived in Tennessee before here.
Because you're the only 10 I see.
Okay.
Okay. You.
Why are you trying to go out in the library?
Are you from Australia?
Yeah.
Dude, that is so cool. Oh my god, I've never met someone. I'm Justin.
Alana.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, what's your name?
Justin.
Justin.
Like Bieber.
Oh yeah.
Like Timberlake.
Mm-hmm.
But not. On a scale from North Korea to 12. On a scale from North Korea to 12, how free are you tonight?
Wait, I don't get how that scale works.
Right. Just
like I'm not free.
You're not free. Oh, me neither. Yeah, I have tons of stuff going on. Yeah. I was just So do people in Australia think that we have weird accents? Like
not weird.
Just like normal.
I don't know. I don't like American accents. I think
you don't?
No, I don't like
Yeah, me neither. You know, I just go to Australia. So like tomorrow night you're free then?
No.
Yeah, me neither. I have a bunch of stuff going on too. Maybe we can hang out?
Yeah. All right. Of course.
Excuse me. What does a girl like you have to do to be with a guy like me? Not a whole lot, actually. My name's Justin.
Hi, nice to meet you. Chloe.
Okay, Chloe. My two favorite things are commitment and changing myself. If you were a guy, I'd be gay. Hi, I'm Justin. Okay, my number or? Okay. So get this. All my side chicks, they bailed on me this weekend. Excuse me. You smell like trash. Can I take you out? And then maybe we can get some ice cream or some shit after that.
Yeah.
You have Snapchat?
Yeah, I do.
All right.
And then like, it's a shit show. So for me, it's like number one thing. Bots my mask with AC, and then you can order like a proper drink. There's no plans at all.
Yeah.
So, and everyone's not like sharing and stuff. And then when a guy buys you a drink, it's kind of like, it's cute. I like it. It's more my thing, so.
It is, but it's kind of cheesy.
What is?
I would. Buying a guy a drink. I mean, buying a girl a drink. That is cheesy. Like, what I did was not cheesy.
It was so cheesy.
That was smooth.
No, that was
way cheesier. Do you like your pizza with cheese on it?
Yes.
So you like cheese?
Yes.
So you like the cheesy? Hey, I'm just filming a video right there. It's just called Weird Pickup Lines.
I hate you.
So yeah, that's That was what I was doing. I'm going for the cheesy.
Am I gonna be in a video?
Yeah, you're gonna be in a video. You wanna see my channel? I just made my first video like not even a week ago. On YouTube. Yeah, that's my cousin.
All I did was complain the whole time too.
Yeah, everyone's gonna hate you. Just kidding, I have like 5 subscribers.
Time to beat out some more. Yeah. Check. Turn my voice down just a little bit. Now will somebody bring some real ones to the studio? Man, I'm tired of groupie love in the studio. They say I went Hollywood and I can't believe them, cause every morning I wake up to something from a movie role. One girl and I put up on a pedestal. I ain't playing fair with them, had to let them know. Money dance on them, this 100 though. Same ones that changed on us, they the ones I'm praying for, like hallelujah. Where you from? Where you been, girl? How you doing? Come along, hit my phone, girl. How you moving? Throw it back, make it clap, girl.
Whoa, traffic jam. Whoa, look at Big Red. Big Red, Big Red. Big Red. How do you get up there? It's still, I don't understand. Maybe I should go in there? Where are my friends? My two friends that were up there. Okay, maybe I should go around. There's a building right there. How do I get up there?
Oh, you go outside and go
around. Okay, yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god. I made it. Guys, I made it. It's a concept. It's a concept. I made it up here. You know, one day, I'm gonna get like a big banner, put it all the way around, and just like, let it fall. It's a concept. It's a concept, it's gonna be here. God, they were right, it is a nice view. Ladies.
Change on them, that's the way it go, like hallelujah.